Oh my goodness, I forgot to make videos or something, and that is the 1 year anniversary of all of my other Prime bottles here. The second Prime bottle I bought is Blue Raspberry, and as you can see here, that is the photo from it. So yeah, this is the exact same bottle, and yeah, I'm not gonna smell it because as I said, it stinks, but here's the inside. There's no mold. Next up, we have Tropical Punch. Yes, this is the exact same bottle as you can see here. Look at that. No mold, but I won't smell it because it'll probably stink so bad because I sniffed them about months ago. They stank, and now it's probably gonna stink even more. Next up, we have Lemon Lime. Yes, this is the exact same bottle as it's seen here. Yes, it's very, like, green. It's, yeah, I love the color of this. It's the best color for lemon lime. Yep, you can do so many stuff with that, but yeah. I wouldn't recommend bottle flips with an empty bottle because, yeah, it's not gonna work. And I got Orange Prime. This is not the exact bottle from the one I did a year ago. Yeah, Orange Prime is now rare, so I'm so lucky to have a jewel like this. Lastly, we have the one and only Metamoon. This is the exact same bottle from the video a year ago. Yes, after Metamoon, I haven't found some new primes for a while, but then I found some others, and yep, we'll get to it when it's their 1 year anniversary. I'm sorry I forgot, I was in New Plymouth, and when I came back, I didn't even realize I have to make these videos. But now I've made these videos so you don't have to worry more. And sometimes later, I might do a Feastables 1 year anniversary. Anyways, thanks for watching, subscribe to see more content like this. Anyways, bye!